Well done, everybody. Make sure you get a good sleep now. We should have a crane ready to put Percy back on rails tomorrow, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to go out again tonight.
That's all right, said Thomas. We enjoyed ourselves, didn't we?
His driver said, good night, or is it good morning, Thomas?
Thomas looked out of the shed window. He thought to himself, I must ask the driver to fit the snowplow when he comes back, and then fell fast asleep.
Yes, it's